Hey gang, hope everybody is doing well. I just wanted to speak to you for a minute regarding keto sizing. And what is keto sizing, you may be asking? Well, today with everybody or a lot of people going low carbohydrate, whether it's trying to get into ketosis or just simply trying to lower your carbohydrate intake has become very popular. And for good reason, so many people are having these dramatic results quickly also. And what keto sizing is, keto sizes are exercises that are specifically designed to leverage low carbohydrate consumption. So what our body does is it stores glycogen. Glycogen is stored energy in our muscles and in our liver, and our body uses glycogen for activities, especially exercising. What keto sizing does is it's a form of exercises that specifically depletes glycogen storage in our muscles and our liver. So you go in, you can do it at home, you can do it at the gym, you go through keto sizes and it will deplete your glycogen stores. So what happens is once the glycogen is depleted, you do not have any more glycogen, your body will start to rely more on fat as its primary fuel source. So again, it's a way of leveraging low carbohydrates, then taking the glycogen stores, going through these keto sizes, depleting the glycogen stores, and it puts you in a much faster state of fat burning, of utilizing fat as your primary source of fuel. So if you are interested in keto sizing and enhancing your results quicker, then please go to gangofmany.com and I have a nice guide you can download. It's free. You just have to enter your information and I will give you more specifics on keto sizing so you can start to increase your results even more so. Thanks so much. Talk to you soon.